Did Sapolsky get an assist on this?
No, he did not.
Does he deserve one? I saw him in the corner.
Yeah, but I think they lost control of the puck, though, after that.
Okay. Well, pass by Steen, tipped. And that's blocked at the defense by Quincy. Now Steen has it again. For Roy, that drive wide. Those power plays not scored tonight, but they have looked good. Now Steen out high, tips it on to Kevin Shattenkirk. Shoots one, he scores! Shattenkirk, a power play goal!
Terrific net front presence there. But a crafty little play by Steen. Perfectly angled, otherwise it gets picked off and right over to Shattenkirk. So the right-handed Shattenkirk does the same thing that the left-handed Jackman does. Keep your eye on the little play here. The little redirection by Steen, head up all the way by Shattenkirk. Big body in front of the net. Backus is there, and great screen by Backus. Outstanding. Outstanding screen, and getting out of the way of the shot. The goaltender can't see it whatsoever.
Same spot exactly. Two pangers, the second goal. Short side. Just underneath the blocker.
Yeah.
Well, what did Hitch say this morning? We got to score more grease ball goals.
Yeah.
That was a nice play, but when you have guys in front, the goalie doesn't have much of a chance. And it's 3-1. Now it's Sabot get back on the goal. And he circles the wagons. That goal by Shattenkirk is seventh of the year, first in 10 games. And the Red Wings, Quincy lobs it back on the goal.
And Alexander Steen gets his second assist of the game.
Now the Blues through center. Hey, Harvey drops it for Stewart. He works in a shot and a save there by Howard. That's the 23rd shot tonight by the Blues.
You know, it's interesting, you know, when you look at the statistics of the Red Wings, you know what, that's the fifth goal that they've given up four on four, and they've only scored one. Now, when they've been at 4-4, which is so unusual, when you, I mean, obviously there's some key injuries to this Red Wing team, but you see them in the past, you know, they've always said 4-4 were so dangerous, and now it's amazing that they've only scored one this year, and they give up another one, which really hurt them as the Blues get a second goal on the power play. So within a couple of minutes, the Blues, you know, get a two-goal lead.
Now the Red Wings through center ice, through Miller. Gets it by Bullmeister. Now Darren Helm, who's had a lot of injuries of late in the last couple of years. This is only Helm's 20th game in the last 126 played by Detroit, including playoffs.
Yeah, and has not played the last seven games. But when he's in the lineup, that speed is something else that he has.
A pass to the front, goes by everybody. Held in by Kindle, tip just wide. And then Helm, this one in.